I
My love it
never
so much.
scientific in this West.
What? Don't tell me they added an America theme song in the game already.
Give me a second, I have to find it.
The Claw.
The national anthem.
National anthem to Obama. Everybody falls. Why did I know that you were gonna click on that? All right, readying up is a thing. I don't even know what you sprayed because you sprayed it forward. Captain Jonesy. So I think it now, every single time I play Festival, you're just gonna end up choosing this song. Oh God, you must be lagging bad if it's taking such a long time for Festival to start.
Now, long, long ago,
I
once upon a
am.
island ruler lived a myth, a legend, yellow from head to toe.
No, how
Feared by
bad is
all,
my
feared
lag?
by all. Meet
Wait,
the
has this song
enemy,
not started for you yet?
equipped with the claw. He rides a plains of
It did, and
dust,
then it
any
paused.
stranger to the
Oh
coast. Pause it
God.
again.
That just reminds me of when I tried
Sunset.
Festival on the Nintendo Switch when there was still a ton of other things connected to the Wi-Fi.
He's delicious as he's deadly, and healthcare ain't in a stock.
Oh my God, did they just reference terrible
I hit a
healthcare?
few notes and it paused.
If you stop to
Wow.
breathe,
What?
It referenced how bad America's fucking healthcare is when it came to if you ended up getting attacked by the Claw. Because of how bad
Does it
healthcare is, we gotta be
say?
careful. We can't piss Peely off, otherwise we're gonna lose a lot of money to American healthcare. I'm like shocked that that's even like healthcare even being a thing referenced in Fortnite has to be the funniest thing ever. Oh my gosh, something got in my eyes and like they're like tearing up and I can't see. But I'm still doing good enough. I haven't missed a note yet. But I'm letting go on the hold notes way too early without realizing it, I think. Because I keep hearing like the audio sort of cut out a little. Oh my God, what the heck? If Evan barges into the room, he's just gonna see what looks like me crying whilst playing Festival. He's gonna be so confused.
I hope he walks in.
Oh my God, I forgot about this part. Jesus Christ, that's always a jump scare. I mean, the first time I've like really ever heard the full song was in Festival just a moment ago earlier. Oh my God, I did it flawlessly again. The hard parts. And like my eyes are tearing up so bad, my vision is like being like refracted. I'm gonna have to like wash out my eyes or something. Oh my God, I feel like a massive pile of tears is falling down my face right now.
Why?
I'm literally I'm crying at Fortnite Festival on accident. There's literally nothing emotionally going on that's making me cry. I literally got, like, my eyes are, like, literally physically, like, what the fuck? Dude, I'm scared of the fucking claw, I guess. Peely, please don't hurt me. Oh my god, I'm still rubbing my eyes. Like, the only way you can tell that I'm not actually crying is the fact that I literally don't even sound sad, and my nose isn't all stuffy. Oh, I guess I did miss a note at some point. How many? One. I got one miss and one strike. What instrument do I want to play this on?
I just realized what the other two band members are.
Oh my, I didn't even see them as well until you mentioned them. I hate how they've removed emoting entirely at the end point.
Yeah.
They saw oh my god, wait, my nose is slightly stuffy.
What the hell?
All that literally happened is like dust or something just appeared out of nowhere and got in my eyes at the same time, like all the way over, and like my entire eyes were just tearing up. Like it was worse than if I were to actually be crying genuinely. Dude, the claw got me shook.
For a second, so I most definitely missed a note.
Dude, the claw got me shook. It doesn't have a timer for when I get to play again. Oh wait, there it is. It took way too long to appear. That's a jump scare and a half. The claw. Not the fact that I started tearing up out of nowhere. It was that I was scared of the claw. That's what happened. I gotta clip that. I know you can't hear tears, but I mean, you can hear our reactions to that hell incident happening.
I know.
I can upload the video as just the claw. It'll be like the new version of the sticks. If you remember when the fish stick emote and music pack came out, like, I had all those clips that were just the sticks. And I only ended up uploading one of them. And I only uploaded the other ones recently. Oh my gosh, I have that generic ass flame on right now. I forgot to ever change that. The bird flies away and then I start just jamming out like crazy on that guitar. I love how just into the music the Fortnite characters are. Like, they're so absurdly into every song that exists. That just means that every Fortnite character has both the best and the worst taste in music of all time.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're apparently giving creators access to make custom festival stuff soon, so there's a chance that we might get custom player-made songs. I don't know if that just means that, like, other artists might just appear in the game, because I feel like the rights for that would be whack. Maybe if other artists play Fortnite and want their songs to end up in game, they could just, like, straight up just make it, or team up with someone else for them to make it. But I think it's mainly due to the fact that if you remember, like, about a year ago, they added stuff into creative mode that made it easier to make songs within creative that no one really cares about. So it'll probably be something like that. My nose is still stuffy. I want to look at myself in the mirror to see if I visibly look like I had just cried.
Because
I know when you cry, because like your face will get like a little bit red or something like that. Okay, let me go get up and check real quick. I have to know. Did the claw get me that shook? Oh my god, he did. Oh my gosh, if my mom had just came home from work when that was happening, she would question me on whether or not I would cry.
I have 5 stars and 94%.